Come on, Microsoft Office. All of a sudden, they converted their Word document into a PowerPoint presentation. What? All right, you guys, I just saw on TikTok that you can convert a Word document into a PowerPoint presentation.
Bruh.
So I'm going to show you guys how to do that in just a few seconds. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so here's what I discovered. I was on TikTok because trying to be with the times, and someone's just typing away, you know, hitting enter, doing all that jazz, and then all of a sudden, they converted their Word document into a PowerPoint presentation. Like, what?
Okay, boomer.
This is now a feature that Office has available for anyone to use. Well, not necessarily. If you don't have the full Microsoft Office 365 suite or even a paid version of Word and PowerPoint presentation, you're not gonna have this feature. But if you do have full access to Microsoft Office 365, you're gonna be able to do this awesome feature. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do this. Let's say you're writing a paper. And all of a sudden your teacher's like,
Tyler, you need to create an entire PowerPoint presentation from your awesome paper that you wrote about cheese.
And then you're over here like, okay, I just wrote this paper. Now you want a presentation as well? I don't know if I want to do that. And then the teacher's like,
too bad, you gotta do it.
And then you're like, all right, I'm gonna watch Tyler's video right now and figure out how to create an entire presentation without even lifting a finger. Well, this is how you're gonna do it. Let's say I'm writing a story about cheese. Now, why cheese? I'm from Wisconsin, you guys. I love cheese. All right, so this is gonna be my story about cheese, okay? Now, we're gonna say the reasons why I like cheese, okay? Next, we're gonna say the reasons why I like cheese. So we're gonna put in these reasons why I like cheese, okay? These are reasons I already wrote just to save us all some time and not some pain and misery of me writing reasons why I like cheese. Next, we're gonna do the different types of cheeses. Let's see if we can find a bunch of different cheeses. This is looking like a bunch of different great cheeses, so I'm gonna add these in right now, okay? Bam, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I already have the whole thing written right here.
Okay.
So now what we need to do is I'm gonna make this, cause I have no idea how this is actually going to look. Testing this out with you guys. Make that heading one, heading two, make this heading two as well. And then all these are gonna be heading threes. Okay. Now features like,
Tyler, you need to create this presentation. It's due tonight.
You're like, okay, no problem. File, export, export PowerPoint presentation. So let's click on this right here. And all right, it's loading. It's figuring it out. It's working its magic. Come on, Microsoft Office. Okay, these are interesting options. None of them look like cheese, but we're just gonna pick one. All right, this kind of looks like a really odd moldy wheel of cheese. So we're gonna click on this one, okay? Let's see this magic happen. Come on. All right, yay. Your presentation is ready. Open presentation. Moment of truth, you guys. Okay, that's not cheese, okay? I had bigger expectations for you, Microsoft Office, okay? What the heck? Why would you put a picture of suits in this template? At least this somewhat looks like a very odd version of cheese that maybe you had strawberry in. Like kiwi, I don't know. This is nowhere near close to cheese, but is this cool? Heck yes. Can I change this to a picture of cheese? Heck yes, okay. So we got American, Asiago. That's not blue cheese, but that's okay. I do not know how to pronounce this type of cheese. Let's go here. Let's listen to see how we pronounce it.
Buongiorno, we are looking at how to pronounce with a typical Italian pronunciation the name of these small mozzarella cheese balls that are small, just the size of an egg. How
okay.
Do you go about pronouncing this?
Mm-hmm.
Bocconcini.
You do Bocconcini.
What?
All right, that's how you pronounce that. And then brie. Okay. At first, I'm not going to lie to you guys. I actually thought they almost put a picture of cheese in here because we have some cheese pizza happening and some food. So maybe the AI tool started thinking a little bit and was like, okay, we're figuring out that you're starting to talk about food here. Maybe we'll put in some food because they start out with suits and then all of a sudden they got to yogurt and then burgers and cheese pizza. Not sure what type of presentation you're going to talk about suits. And then all of a sudden you're like, hey, let's go get some froyo or like some Greek yogurt. And then to finish off, let's get a burger to end the night. Okay, that's gonna be awesome. I'm not sure what's going on. So if you're a PowerPoint creator or you do this for a living or you're a freelancer for PowerPoint, should you be worried about your job being taken over? No, this is not gonna take over your job. But if you're trying to do a presentation really quickly and you got all this text from a Word document. Is this going to create an awesome presentation or at least give you on the right track? Heck yeah, it is. All right, this is an awesome feature that Microsoft Office came out with, and I am so happy that I discovered this through TikTok. You know, who would have thought of all places you're gonna learn something on TikTok? All right, so with that being said, I hope you guys did like this fun, kind of weird, random tutorial on how to convert a Word document into a PowerPoint presentation in just a few minutes. If you guys did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you're interested in learning more things about PowerPoint, I actually do have a course on Udemy. So I have a link to that in the description below. Without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks.